Buenas tardes, señoras y señoras. En nombre de la facultad y los miembros de la clase de 2020, les damos la bienvenida a la ceremonia de graduación de este año. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the faculty and members of the class of 2020, we welcome you to part one of this year's commencement exercises. We are excited and honored that you have joined us online today to recognize the founding graduating class of Yes Prep White Oak. This broadcast is the first part of a two-part ceremony. Today, we will celebrate the class of 2020, hear from our commencement speaker, our student speakers, and formally confer your diplomas. We look forward to gathering in person for part two, conditions permitting. Part two will occur on August 1st and 2nd, where we hope to present our graduating class formally with their diploma. At this time, it's my pleasure to introduce Jennifer Green, the principal of Yes Prep White Oak, who will be providing our opening remarks.
Welcome, families, students, and colleagues. It is with great pride that I welcome you as we celebrate the class of 2020. My name is Jennifer Green, and I am the principal of Yes Prep White Oak. Today is the accumulation of hard work, not only by the seniors, but by their families, friends, and teachers. This has never been truer than during the last few months, and we have kept Yes Prep learning during these unprecedented times. The effort of this senior class has been remarkable. These 93 senior students represented the strength of our Yes Prep White Oak community. The class of 2020 is proof of the promise of a college-ready education, and we are excited that the class of 2020 has built upon their 7 years with Yes Prep and will be taking the steps on their journey upon completing graduation. The Yes Prep class of 2020 statistics: over 899 college applications, 406 college acceptances, 106 AP exams taken, over 120 hours of community service logged. Yes Prep White Oak has over 880 students and 82 staff. Seniors, many of your fellow students and our staff have joined us online today to celebrate all of your accomplishments. White Oak exists to accelerate student achievement. We seek to use achievement to prove what is possible, not only what is probable, for students in our community. Where a child is from should not define the options that they have available to them. We believe education is the tool to allow students to live a choice-filled life. You will continue to prove what is possible, and we are so proud.
Gracias para mensaje. Thank you so much, Ms. Green, for your message. Now, at this time, we would like to invite Yes Prep Public Schools CEO and Superintendent Mark DiBella to share a message for the district to the graduating class of 2020. You see, Mark DiBella joined Yes Prep as a teacher in 2001. He has served the district in numerous roles, including serving as principal of Yes Prep's second campus at North Central, head of schools, vice president of operations, and superintendent. And most recently, in 2016, he was named chief executive officer of Yes Prep Public School. Please join me in welcoming Mark DiBella to share a message with the class of 2020, their families, teachers, and guests. Mark?
Hello, my name is Mark DiBella, and I'm the CEO of Yes Prep Public Schools, and it's my privilege to welcome you all to the Yes Prep commencement ceremony for the class of 2020. Seniors, today we celebrate the completion of your work at Yes Prep. And we don't celebrate it how we imagined that we would, and I'm under no illusion that this virtual graduation will replace what the pandemic has taken from you. As I mentioned in my senior signing day message, it's not right, and it's not fair what you have lost. Nonetheless, today we celebrate you and we celebrate your accomplishments. Today, when you officially become graduates of Yes Prep Public Schools, you prove that you are the toughest class in the history of, and likely the future of, Yes Prep. You are fighters, you are survivors, and very soon you will be graduates. And for those reasons, I am deeply proud of each of you. Seniors, you've already earned so much, yet I am driven by the belief that your best years are in fact in front of you. So now it's time to start thinking about what you'll earn next. Will it be your college diploma? Will it be to become an officer in the armed forces? Will it be to secure a high-paying job that allows you to use all you've learned so far in service of others? Will it be to dream big and change the very fabric of this unjust world in which we live? Will it be to one day return to and lead Yes Prep? Only you can answer those questions, and only you can commit to earning the next chapter in your story. And even though it might not feel like it in these times of being socially distant, please rest assured that you are surrounded by the entire Yes Prep Public Schools community, thousands and thousands of people who believe in you and who will continue to sacrifice to ensure that you do in fact earn the next chapter in your story. Class of 2020, thank you for allowing me to be a part of this special day. Thank you for your toughness that will be a living legacy at Yes Prep forever. And I sincerely hope that I will get to celebrate with you in person at the beginning of August. But in the meantime, once again, congrats on becoming Yes Prep graduates. Have a great day.
Thank you, Mr. DiBella, for your message to our graduates and to the broader Yes Prep family. I love the message of making sure we earn it. Now we'll transition to recognizing the academic honors for the class of 2020. Please join me in welcoming the Director of Academics, Claire Taylor.
Good afternoon, White Oak families and staff. My name is Claire Taylor, and I'm the Director of Academics. I'm grateful to have been a member of the White Oak community since our founding year, and I'm the proud former math teacher of the class of 2020. Today, I have the privilege of introducing our valedictorian and salutatorian for the class of 2020. Our salutatorian is a student who joined White Oak in high school, but immediately made an impression on their classmates. Always a hard worker full of thoughtful contributions, the student has increased the level of rigor and focus of their classmates time and time again. The student is a leader both inside and outside the classroom, bringing school spirit and joy through their role on the White Oak dance team. With 6 college acceptances, this student is headed to the University of Houston in the fall to continue their pursuit of academic excellence. Your class of 2020 salutatorian is Ayanna McGraw. Congratulations, Ayanna. We are incredibly proud of you and so grateful for your contributions to campus. Our valedictorian is a founder of White Oak whose determination has led to incredible academic growth over time. A former teacher described our valedictorian as incredibly thorough, saying they are unafraid to ask questions and exclusively put forth work that is truly the best of the best. This student did not start out as the highest performer, but through an unending commitment to their education, they have earned the highest cumulative GPA of their graduating class. They were accepted to 100% of the universities that they applied to and will be joining the incoming class of Cougars at the University of Houston this fall. Your class of 2020 valedictorian is Luis Molina. Major congratulations to you, Luis. This has been so tough and you did it. Congratulations. And to all of the class of 2020, we are so proud of you. Next, our athletic director, Joshua Gutierrez, will introduce our student speaker for the day.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Joshua Gutierrez, athletic director at Yes Prep White Oak. I have the honor and privilege of introducing the class of 2020 elected speaker, Chanel Farrell. Chanel is a student council member, advocate, enthusiastic leader, and class president of our founding class. She has also played an integral role for our athletics program. During her time at White Oak, she was on our varsity volleyball and basketball teams and one of our student athletes who helped set the foundation of what is expected for future student athletes. Chanel has been a school ambassador and was a pleasure to coach and teach. This fall, she will be attending Prairie View A&M University, studying political science while minoring in history. Please join me in welcoming Chanel Farrell.
Hello, family, friends, teachers, faculty, and the reason we're all called here today. Welcome, Yes Prep White Oak's first graduating class, 2020. My name is Chanel Farrell, your class president. It is such an honor to be speaking to you all today, even if it isn't in the traditional setting. When I was preparing to write this speech, to be honest, I was nervous and contemplating on what to talk about, and I put it off. Not because I'm afraid of crying in front of the very people I've known for 7 whole years, which will most likely happen, or that David, Ashari, Kurtavian, nor Jackie will never let me live if I do. I honestly put it off because I truly cannot believe the day we've all been waiting for is finally here. Of course, not in the way we expected it, but we're here. The day we all worked so hard for, the day we can finally look back and say, we did it, and see you later, White Oak. But can you believe it? 7 years ago, we were the first and only ones in a building creating nothing but happy memories. 4 years ago, we were the first high schoolers, and we were nervous because we were introduced to a whole new wave of people, but it only got better. It's been a long 4 years and a short 4 years. Long because all the drama, bad homework, the long lost teachers, early morning meetings and after school projects, and all the little pratfalls that hit us in high school. Short because of the lifelong friendships, the absolute best home games, no matter what sport, the dance competitions we would scream to the top of our lungs to let other schools know that we had pride in our dance team. The everlasting memories, the teachers that made a huge impact on each of us. And the truly interesting things that we learned in between the occasional bits of dread. Good or bad, long or short, I will always remember the White Oak class of 2020. I will remember the teachers and faculty that worked and spent a humane amount of time to see us at this very moment in our lives. I remember coming back from home games around 7:30 and seeing teachers walking out of the building, planning for our next week or day. That's dedication, and I thank you for it, no matter the way we may have had you. White Oak is such a unique place because from sixth to 12th grade, we 2020 have grown up with the same people. Granted, we are all uniquely different, but we are fortunate enough to be a family in those hallways. Well, y'all, we did it. We accomplished one of the major early stones of our lives, high school graduation. This is a major step in the journey for our lives, one that should be recognized for its immense significance. It's an act not only of personal commitment, but also one of pride. We all worked hard to get to this day, and our work did not go wasted despite the unfortunate circumstances. As Ms. Rinicky once said, a high school diploma is a wonderful tool in this world. One that opens many doors of opportunity for anyone. But graduation is not an end goal in itself. It's instead a part of a larger journey of life. Wherever your future takes you, let it take you somewhere. Life is a journey, and all accomplishments we achieve during this course should be taken as a starting point for further achievements. Our graduation should serve as a launching point, projecting us to wherever our future holds. But before we can shatter those glass ceilings that they place on students like us, there is one more milestone that we all need to reach. Most people who graduate from high school only experience one graduation, and we're fortunate enough to experience two, thanks COVID-19. We've already shown our commitment to personal growth by finishing strong and making it to graduation. As we continue our lives separately, let us take on each new problem with confidence, knowing that we achieve great heights and are equipped with the necessary tools to tackle our futures. Well, class of 2020, congratulations. I'll see y'all soon.
Thank you.
That was a great video. Thank you so much for putting that together. Chanel, thank you again for your message to the fellow graduates. Prairie View A&M University is lucky to have you, and we're excited to see your successes in the future and to follow your journey. Great work. Class of 2020, at this time, we would like to introduce your commencement speaker. Your commencement speaker today is Mrs. Danielle Washington, founding director of the College Counseling at Yes Prep White Oak. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mrs. Washington.
Good afternoon, White Oak family, staff, friends. My name is Danielle Washington, and I am the director of college counseling at Yes Prep White Oak. I am so happy and honored that you have asked me to serve as this year's commencement speaker. This year's graduating class marks a major milestone for me professionally. You see, about 4 years ago, I met the class of 2020. And during that same time, I made a career change and came back to the classroom to teach freshman seminar. While that trajectory wasn't what I planned for, it worked out. Once I met the class of 2020, I knew they were special. And I decided that every year I will grow with them professionally and move up in grade level. You see, I had a 4-year plan. Now today I sit here standing, serving as a former teacher, grade level chair, and now I'm director of college counseling. And as simple as I made that story sound, it wasn't. Transparently, I was rejected from Yes Prep 4 times before being hired at White Oak. And I felt defeated every time I heard no, but I was determined. And that resolve is why I'm here with you all. I share this story with you all because I believe that it is the perfect example of why we are all here today. We must believe in the impossible. Today, even during a pandemic, I can honestly say that leading this group has been one of the hardest yet challenging experiences that I've had. We've had some ups, we've had some downs, but we've experienced life together. And as founders of an emerging campus, you have experienced many challenges and transitions, but through hard work and perseverance, you turn those challenges into victories. Class of 2020, many of you have called Yes Prep White Oak your home since the 6th grade. You have memories of the building feeling more like a Kroger grocery store than an actual school. You were the first students to walk the hall in your White Oak button-ups, which you guys hated. You guys built out the athletic program that I had the honor of coaching, and you had your first ever field day filled with food trucks, a DJ, and an escape room. We had so much fun. I vividly remember that day. It was hot, it was gloomy, but we had fun. You taught me how to bachata, and we listened to Dreams and Nightmares, and we wrapped our hearts out. You see, your 9th grade year was special for me. That's when I became a part of your family. Thank you to the seniors at Yes Prep White Oak for accepting me with all of my rigorous ways and high expectations. I know that this is not the graduation you envision, the one where I give you a long speech about professional dress and to be earliest to be on time. No, it's not that one. But this graduation that is live on Facebook and YouTube will be one for the memory books. Never has there been a class that is so united in the fight during a global pandemic. You all have stepped up, leading the change in a major way. The class of 2020 is leaving a legacy for your families, the community, and honestly, the world. I hope that this pandemic sparks a hope in what you cannot yet see and a purpose for each of you. Frankly, I don't know what the future may hold, and there's a lot of uncertainty. There always has been, but I am certain that you are capable of anything. And even when it feels uncomfortable, stand in your power and show up for yourself. If I may leave you with some lasting advice, it would be no matter what direction you decide to go in, a 4-year institution, enlist in the Army, learn a trade, or enter into the workforce, do not ever stop seeking knowledge. Do never stop learning, because your education is your power. As class of 2020 continues the fight to eliminate systematic inequalities that have defined Black and Brown children for too long, you have the power to inspire change for our society and create more equity for graduates to come. I want you all to remember that this is much deeper than a commencement. Today, as graduates, you break generational cycles. Congratulations to the first class of Yes Prep White Oak. This statement is true for every teacher and staff member at White Oak. We are incredibly proud of every single last one of you, and we cannot wait to see what you excel to do in the future. Congratulations, class of 2020. We love you.
Ms. Washington, thank you so much for sharing your inspiring message to the graduating class. Much needed, and we agree. Seniors, this is now the time that you've been waiting for. Let's transition to the roll call of the graduating class. To present the graduating class, please welcome Kate Ryan, college counselor, and Kiara Stewart.
Thank you. On behalf of the Yes Prep White Oak faculty and staff, I am pleased to present the members of the class of 2020 and announce that they have completed all requirements set forth in our charter and those prescribed by the State Board of Education.
Class of 2020, your name will now be called. As we call your names to confer your diploma, we encourage you and your family to celebrate and turn your tassel from right to left. During this time, please share your reactions and celebrations on Twitter under the Yes Grad 2020. Heavenly Aguilera. Beverly Adalpe. Macrisha Alexis. Jonathan Alvarenga, Carmen Alvarez, Emilio Arvelo, Ashari Batiste, Angel Beltran, Roberto Briones, Jacqueline Broussard, Janisha Brown, Daniel Bustamante, Julia Cabello, Emilce Cano, Luis Jose Carrillo, Jacqueline Charles, Ruben Charles, Jasmine Chicas, Maria Cruz, Gabriella Cruz, Julia Cruz, Allison Cruz, Melvin Cruz, Jayla Davis, Ephraim Duran, Aaliyah Elizondo, Jose Espinoza, Luis Esqueda, Diego Estrada, Chanel Farrell, John Fee, Jose Guerrero, Daisy Gallegos, John Gallegos, Andrea Gavon, Maya Garcia, Hector Gomez, Giselle Gomez, Ivan Gonzalez, Natalie Gonzalez, Raquel Gordwin, Hayden Grissett, Alicia Guardado, Edgar Guevara, Kurtavian Hagen, Justin Hayes, Natalie Hernandez, Armando Islas, Aline Hamas. Alvaro Hamas. Dominique Jefferson. Latarius Johnson. Perla Lara. Liliana Lizardo. Zakaria Long. Luis Lopez. Jocelyn Lopez. Jonathan Maldonado. Angelica Marine. Raymond Martinez. David Mata. Osman Mayorga. Ayana McGraw. Giselle Medina. Giovanni Madrano. Eduardo Aguilera. Alexis Marino. Luis Molina. Nayeli Montalvo. Christian Moreira. Jesus Moyera. Emmanuel Nieto. Josue Nunez. Karen Overa. Alyssa Ortiz. Lilybeth Rico. Michael Roberts. Ismael Rogel. Vanessa Roman. Melanie Romero. Allison Samage. Adela Sanchez. Michael Sanchez. Alexandra Segovia. Jason Solis. Ilani Sotelo. Kayla Thomas. Flor Torres. Kobe Trevino. Chloe Turner. Luis Vacuna. Parrish Wilson. Amira Zamudio. Congrats, class of 2020.
As you have all met the graduation requirements set forth in our charter and those prescribed by the State Board of Education, it is my honor and my privilege as the principal at Yes Prep White Oak to pronounce you graduates of Yes Prep Public Schools, White Oak Campus. Congratulations, 2020.
Thank you.
Hardships are inevitable. They are unavoidable and are guaranteed to happen. They will test every bit of your strength and your character and your patience. However, hardships will not define who you are. It's how you respond to those challenges that will. 2020, the irony of all of this is that you are not naive to this fact. Throughout your entire high school career, you have dealt with many unexpected changes, frustrations, and events that have happened in our society that have rocked us all to our core, the most recent of which have happened just this past 2 weeks. In all of those moments, you have persevered and you have advocated both for yourself and on behalf of others. The last 9 weeks have been no different during Keep Yes Prep Learning. Throughout this time, you have confronted many of those hardships. Many of you have stepped up to support your families, both emotionally and financially. And some of you have pushed yourself academically harder than you ever have before in order to complete high school and make it to this day of graduation. And all of you in the class of 2020 have supported your classmates, which has inspired them to continue to fight for their goals. For all of these reasons and more, you continue to inspire me daily and teach me lessons that help to define why I do the work that I do. 2020, as much as White Oak has been full of your teachers, you have taught all of us. Your time at White Oak has shown me that you are truly ready for the next step of your journey beyond high school and into college. While hardship is inevitable, you are ready to face the adversity that the world will bring you. You know right and wrong, and you will not stay silent. You will stand up for others just like you have always stood up for each other. Most of all, 2020, you will thrive. And the world is ready for you. I am so proud of you. You have built White Oak and you guys have left a legacy on this place that will remain forever and ever. And I personally want to thank you for that. I also want to thank you for the personal impact that you have had on me. In closing, I want to leave you with a few parting words. Wherever you go, lead. Whatever you do, do with all of your heart. And never, ever give up. Rise up, 2020. Congratulations on this occasion of your graduation from high school. We, the White Oak staff, are all so proud of you.
Congratulations, class of 2020, and thank you for sharing that message. Remember, rise up. I love that message. It's a great one to remember and to take with you. This is the conclusion of today's ceremony. We hope that you will continue to share photos and messages from your families, celebrations on social media following the ceremony at YesGrad2020, hashtag YesGrad2020. Thank you for joining us at today's ceremony. Thank you for the work that you've done to support your seniors over the last 7 years. And thank you for your partnership over this past semester during these incredibly unique circumstances. To the graduates, you did it. You earned it. And we can't wait to hand your diploma to you on graduation part two in August. Thank you for your attendance and congratulations.
Esta es la conclusión de ceremonia de hoy. Sigan compartiendo fotos y mensajes a las redes sociales con hashtag YesGrad2020. Nos vemos el primero de agosto para la segunda parte de graduación. Gracias y felicidades.